Hello all, this is Naveen. So yesterday I have posted a video regarding the RBI grade B, the updated salary and the revision and the basic pay regarding some of the details I have shared with you. And a lot of doubts in my comment section and also on my Instagram was, sir, what's the enhanced salary of a grade B officer? And if we join after cracking this 2022's examination that is going to come, will I be eligible to get all those things? Definitely, if it has been revised, it will be into implementation very soon and you all will be able to get benefit of all those benefits that the RBI is giving. So as you have seen in the title, yes, definitely it is true. So let us see what are the enhanced salary and perks, allowances, etc. that has been increased. So I just want to say that if you are a new member, make sure to subscribe to the channel and enable the bell icon. Actually, why I am posting these videos, it is not just to give you an information regarding this much of salaries you are getting and all. If you want salary, there are plenty of other jobs in the field. You can go for that. If you go on to private sector, you will be getting 5 to 10 lakh if you are good with some concepts and you have some skills. So regarding the salary, that's be there. Actually, it is all done for to motivate you, to give a motivation. Now you all are in the peak time of your preparation. You all are working 8 and 10 hours per day. I know that because I'm talking about my students who have enrolled in my online class, RBI grade B. You all are working very well. I can see it on the class session itself. So regarding the salary and all, your salary and allowances, everything have been increased a little bit. The enhanced salary that you are going to get as per the new revised version is that you will be getting about 90,000 rupees. Near to 90,000 rupees you will be getting as the enhanced salary. And regarding the other allowances, there are LFCs, leave fare concessions, then travel allowances, then if you are going to some other offices for audit or inspection or anything like that, you know RBI officers, managers are the vigilance to other banks. So when you are going like that, definitely you are getting plenty of amounts for the allowances for everything. So the stay will be also in the 5-star hotels and all, and everything will be paid just like in the counted in the days, and it is summed up accordingly. How much days you are staying in the star hotels and all those allowances are set for you. It will be funded to you. And regarding the scholarship, foreign education abroad, education allowance is also there. You all are going to get that. And I will say that it is not an easy process that getting this foreign education, even after you crack this examination and successfully working in the organization. The getting into this education, foreign education loan, which is worth about 60 lakh rupees, that's all. That much of not an easy task, because there is a competitive examination that is held within, and if you qualify it really, you will be eligible for the foreign education. And regarding that, let's say about 60 lakh rupees have been funded for that, for the foreign education itself. Then regarding the leave fare concessions, so to how many people it is allowed? Actually, it is allowed to 9 people. That if you have the manager and your spouse, then your parents, then your kids, and about that time is accordingly shifted. Actually, available on 2 years, on a duration of 2 years, it's available. So if you are just joining there, and when you are able to get the LFC, you will be getting it has a good amount, 1.5 into 9. That is the amount that has been set by this rules. So you'll be getting that much of amount as the allowance. Then regarding the travel allowance depends upon the area and all. And if you, when you submit the bill, and you'll be able to get those amount back. Then regarding this star hotel staying and all, I have already told you. Then regarding the other allowances, like the location in which you are placed, it varies. So at the Mumbai office, I'm speaking about, it is now being updated as per the new revision. It's about 60K lease that you are going to get. So these all are the major differences that have been came, and some of the allowances. And it was about just like 20,000 the previous time. It has slightly increased to 25,000. So things like that have been taken place in this new revision. Okay, so in total, in gross what you are getting, it is 105K. That you are having, and that's all regarding it. Then lot of other allowances and plenty of other packages that when you are traveling, and a lot of things etc are there, because if we are speaking about it, will be about half an hour to discuss each and everything in detail. Approximately you can say It's about this much of amount that you are going to have in the hand, and this is the average the salary per annum for a RBI grade B officers. I still feel that you are motivated. It is not for you to calculate your expenses and to check whether this job is suitable for you, or just to plan what you are going to do with this amount after going to, no, nothing like that. That can be, money can be obtained from a lot of sources. But it is for you to motivate. Yes, you can do everything. You can buy everything. You can do anything with the money that you are getting. You are getting a plenty of amount. But for that, what you need? You need to work hard. You need to work hard and crack the examination. Keep that going. Keep that energy going. Now, switch off this video and get to some educational contents by revising your contents or just by working out previous year question paper. That is how you could succeed. We will meet on another video. Hope you are a little bit motivated, and these are the informations I have to give to you. Thank you.